What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Up next, you guys, we got the Kinks Lola. This is my first time reacting to Lola. This is my first time reacting to the Kinks. So, let's get into it. Let's see if we want them to stay on this channel, if we're feeling this vibe. If you guys want them to stay on this channel, smash that like button. If you're new, hit that red one. Let's go, you guys.
I met her in a club down in North Soho, where you drink champagne and it tastes like Coca-Cola. C-O-L-A Cola.
This is low.
She walked up to me and she asked me to dance. I asked her her name and in a dark brown voice she said Lola. L-O-L-A Lola.
Attracted to somebody that was like maybe a transsexual, maybe girls want to be boys, boys want to be girls in this world now. Ray Davis has claimed that inspired by Right Lola after Kinks manager Robert Wakes spent a night in Paris dancing with a transvestite. Davis said that an incident in his apartment, Robert had been dancing with this black woman. He said, I'm really onto this thing here. And it was okay until we left at 6 a.m. And then I said, have you seen the stumble? He said, yeah, but he was too pissed, intoxicated to care, I think. Drummer Mick has offered the lyrics claiming that Lola was particularly inspired by Avis. Bars, West London. Avis said, "We used to know a character called Michael McGrath. He used to hound the group a bit because being called the Kinks didn't attract these sorts of people. He used to come down to the top of the Pops and he was published from the John Steffen shop in Cambridge Street. He used to have this place to Earl's Court and he used to invite me to all these drag queen acts and transsexual pubs. They were like a secret club. And that's where Ray got the idea of Lola when he was invited to and he wrote while I was getting drunk." Let me know how you guys feel about the Kinks Lola. Okay, so they some little freaks. They some little freaks. You like what you like. I don't judge nobody. You like what you like. You prefer what you prefer. That is your business. This was Lola, you guys, by Ray Davis, performed by the rock band The Kinks. Let me know how you guys feel down in the comments if you guys are feeling this vibe. Smash the like button if you're new. Hit that revenue, you guys. This was different. This was different. It was a different vibe. It was very catchy. Lola. Lola. Let's go, you guys.